We are going to be talking about this day in metal because that's one of the things that I love to do. Excuse the construction and everything going on in here, but I think it's a okay backdrop to let you know what happened on April 7th, way back in the day, starting with Kiel. 1984, they played their very first concert. Congratulations, you guys. You guys rock. I loved you. April 7th, 1987, a little band by the name of Whitesnake released their self-titled album. This thing is extremely heavy. I don't know how you came to hear of them or watch them or... I have no idea how you were introduced to that band and what you think about them, but I will say that there is an unsung hero out there that never really got, I don't think, the recognition that he deserved, and his name is John Sykes, and he's an amazing guitar player, and he wrote all the music for this album. And without him, this album wouldn't have been what it is. So, John, I know you're out there sitting somewhere, and you're probably sitting extremely pretty. April 7th, 1989, and this is where Giselle needs to come in and pronounce name in this band, because I can't get it, no matter how hard I try. It's Sepultura. Do you like the way I tried to use my body to enunciate the word to get your mind off of my pronunciation of it? Well, anyway, they released in 1989 their album Beneath the Remains. April 7th, 1990, Steven Adler, who we all love, performed his last concert with Guns N' Roses at Farm Aid 4 in Indianapolis, Indiana. April 7th, 2009, Megadeth, who we still can't get out of our heads because, well, mega, loud, Megadeth, we love them, headlined Revolver Golden Gods at Club Nokia in Los Angeles. And the reason why I hit on Revolver Golden Gods is because it's all capitalized. So they really wanted you to know what they were saying. April 7th, 2017, Deep Purple released an album called Infinity. Well, it's about time, you guys. I mean, you just got inducted into the Hall of Fame. We've been waiting for more phenomenal music from you. But my question is who's your lead singer? And is he single? Just kidding. Anyway, happy, happy April 7th from Construction Zone Zero, from your female ambassador of rock and roll, Tawny Kitaen. Hit me up.